One thing about the Saskatchewan Employment Act that I'm worried about is the change of hours of rest between shifts. Now, if my employer states it's an emergency, I won't get the proper hours of rest between my shifts. How's that fair? I thought legislation was meant to take care of me. Who's the government taking care of with this change?